Driussi. Diego Palacios of LAFC teased in. There's the end goal. And it is Carlos Vela. 2 minutes in, the Mexican scores against the Mexicans.
Well, the biggest thing Steve Cherundolo wanted to work on with Diego Palacios when he took over the head coach role at LAFC was his final ball delivery. And at his best, he's a best 11 type of player. But what Steve Cherundolo and his staff have done has just brought a little bit more nuance, a little bit more composure in the final third, cutting the defender and then delivering a wonderful ball to his LAFC teammate on the back post. How about that start for the MLS All-Stars here in St. Paul?